Let's talk about possessive adjectives in French. In French, the possessive adjective belongs to the object, not necessarily to the subject of the sentence, unlike in English. In our English, we want to say, she is coming from his house, his house. In French, that his house will be accorded the gender of house. In French, however, the gender of house is feminine. So if you want to say, she is coming from his house, the expression will be, elle vient de sa maison. You will say sa maison because maison is feminine gender. Also, if you want to say she is coming from her house, it will still be, elle vient de sa maison. You can see sa maison never changed, whether it was his house or her house, because in French, the possessive adjective belongs to the object of the sentence. Bye.